two big quarters. Mm-hmm. The stoves are...
Stop raining now. Oh, sorry. She was. This is definitely the thing to have.
Yeah, definitely. obviously the short one and also the whole length. Mm. We want to prevent our trips as the whole length of the tunnel.
Have you?
No, you leave it for about 6 or 7 hours. Come to perfection.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Slow cooker, it's 150 quid.
Oh. Yeah. Christmas list.
Yeah.
Done two or three, you know, hire an narrowboat. Those are expensive now to hire.
Last time I hired, I think it was about 1,200 quid.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say, at least a thousand. Yeah. At least a thousand.
Depends on the season, doesn't it? So.
Of course, yes. Yeah.
Well, what you want is to find some friends who've got one.
Is that right?
Yeah. That's what we do.
Yeah, all right, yes.
Besides the canal, there's the towpath side, which is owned by the canal and river trust.
Yes.
So that's the side that's always to cut the grass and put the nice moorings in. The private side, something like that. So that's usually the shallow side, that's usually the bit that's overgrown. That's the bit you want to try and avoid.
Yeah.
She was an artist and her partner was a writer or something.
Yeah.
Looking for inspiration. We tend to give the kids a history lesson as well, to explain that these were the motorways of their time, you know, they predate the railways, all dug by hand, plants in there. And they've eroded in time and everything.
Licensed waterways trader.
Yeah, they've got a whole load of homebrew stuff in there.
Homebrew.
I used to visit the Hazel O'Connor, which is actually always closed down with a sort of
challenge. Very sorry. Gregory's been seasick.
Yeah. Right.
It's quite weird that sort of, you know, homebrew this way, isn't it?
Yeah.
Before he had the roof on.